Hey guys, Mr. Gameplays here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my Excalibur Umbra fashion frame. You can already see him, but I just want to show you guys the fashion frame. And what do you know? That spore is fully grown. I'm actually going to go pop the helmet cyst. You guys can watch as
disgusting,
I pop the helmet cyst.
Operator, no! Have you lost your mind?
3, 2, 1, and there you go. I did it. You proud of me? I popped my cyst. You proud of me? I wonder how Umbra actually felt since Umbra's like the first Warframe that actually has a person in the suit. Sorry if I spoiled the quest again for anybody. But spoiler warning. Look at that. Look at that. I just had to go in full. I had to go close on that. But I'm gonna hop into the simulacrum really quickly. Because I just wanna have fun with Umbra. I haven't used them too terribly much. And the reason why is because I want to show you guys. Oh, also, yes, I got the new Twitch Prime bundle, Amazon Prime. That's the main reason why I am making this video on my fashion frame Umbra. Alright, I want to show you guys this glitch really quick. So if I could do this, and then at this perfect second, tier 8, what I like about this, look, so I glitched it, it actually has details under it. Isn't that awesome? I had to do this glitch so I could show you guys. It has these details underneath this ship, and you can also color it, and you get this neon color palette from it. I personally think it looks pretty nice. None of these are the neon colors, that's just the default colors. I'm going to show you guys that. Alright, I think it's about to do it again. Oh yeah, I forgot, it doesn't do that. Here. So here's my Umbra. Here's our mode observer so that you can see my Umbra better. So this is a color palette of my choice. It's a neon color palette with orange, blue, pink. I went for a neon feel. Know what I'm saying? Here. I'll show you guys. Here's the colors that I chose. If I go to Spectator, you get this from the Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime bundle thing. Here's the colors that you can get from it. I kind of wanted to go with a green color. Now, the reason why I had to review this is, I love neon colors. I don't know why. I'm very happy that they finally added a neon color palette. I mean, I guess you could say PSIV is kind of neon in a way, but not super neon. Honestly, the classic saturated just looks like the normal classic, is it? I mean, I can't really tell. It's basically the classic. I mean, I don't know. I can't tell the difference. The Corpus is another amazing one because this is where you get your gold color scheme from. I don't remember exactly which one is gold. I believe this is the gold right here. I don't really know, this might be the gold even, but there's a gold somewhere in here. That just looks like a dark gold, that kind of looks like it's gold. But there's really a ton of color choices in the Corpus as well that are really good. Like this dark, dark purple right here. It is a purple, you can just see it. That would be an amazing choice for fashion framing. If you're trying to go for like a dark, you know, frame. If you're trying to go for a dark feel for your frame, it's a really good choice. But my weapon of choice that I might stick to from now on is the Guandao. Boom, boom, oh, boom, boom. So I'm gonna show you guys why I love the Guandao. Let's go. You know, I'll go from easiest to the hardest. So, actually, alright. 8, because that's a max you can spawn in one row. Here, wait, look. I'll show you guys. There's 8 over there. See, none in this row. None in this row. Just so you guys can know that. Guys, he's level 80, corrupted butchers. Those are corrupted butchers. They're gonna move on to the next. We're gonna do 8 lancers. I'm just wanting to show you guys the Guandao and why I love corrupted. Okay, that took a few hits. How many hits does this take? Especially with the finisher attack that's good. So that makes the Guandao amazing. Like, look how quick the enemy is. Okay, sure, the lancers were a little bit beefier. Let's try the corrupted crewman. This might be harder, might be easier. The only reason why those guys weren't as hard is because they didn't have armor. They only had shield, so they didn't have armor. Unlike the next enemy that we have is Arid Helions. The last one is obviously going to be the corrupted heavy guns. And this thing destroys Arid Helions. First, I had to get those helions. It could be a ton better, true. That's a true legend out there that you can destroy Arid Helion just as quick as my Guandao can with the Skana. There's a lot of people out there who actually like the Skana better than the Guandao because it can be a quicker attack and stuff, you know? I'm only gonna spawn 2 corrupted heavy gunners because this would just take forever. And look. That did nothing. I don't know why, but I feel more of a ninja with my Excalibur Umbra and my Guandao than I do with Ash. Is that just because? Not because I feel like that's just me. It's a spear, and then I'm like, oh no, there's an enemy that is about to attack me. So I'm just gonna do this. Stop. So, this was my Excalibur Umber fashion frame. I'm gonna move on to the next part, which is the Assassin's Creed. Okay, so I'll see you guys in the next clip. Next on the runway, we have Excalibur Umbra's Assassin's Creed skin. And there's Excalibur Umbra falling off the map. So. Let me do a remote observer right here. Oh, great. This is a bad camera placement. No, this is just a bad camera placement. Sorry, I'm just trying to get good camera placement. No. What? No, I didn't want to. There we go. No, you know what? Alright, here. There we go. So, this is my Excalibur Umbra's Assassin's Creed theme skin. This is mainly using the color palette PSIV. That's how I got this dark black color and this light gray color. This little diamond type of color. That's on my helmet and on my Umbra sigil and everything. That was from the classic pack, which sadly I didn't unlock the classic pack. Here, the classic, it's this color right here, this diamond themed color. Kind of like a dark purple, or like a light purple maybe. But it kind of gives like a diamond come out. I love the same because it just reminds me of Assassin's Creed. I don't know why. What is a more realistic way of making an Assassin's Creed theme, guys? What is a more realistic way? Obviously, I gave you guys a spoiler earlier. I didn't mean to. But the more realistic way of Assassin's Creed is my Tenno, which if you haven't seen my Tenno fashion frame yet, you can check it out. You don't have to. But this is an amazing Tenno, personally. I mean, there's tons of better ones out there. I went for a Ash type of feel. You know that old Ash Prime, like this guy. Well, I went for a feel kind of like him. Personally, I love my Tenno. It looks pretty nice. Everybody else loves it. I'm not lying. Everybody else loves it. If I were to lie about anything, I would lie about people saying that they like my Excalibur Umbra skins. But this is an amazing Tenno, personally. I got that sigil on my stomach that just keeps going over and over and over again, which looks awesome. I obviously got the armor. What do you think about there, Umbra? I got those little horns, you know? That on the stomachs look awesome. Some people hate the fact that I have those horns, and they say that if I were to take them off, my Tenno would look better. People don't understand. I spent platinum on that. So. Look, just for an up close view, I got red eyes. I got a kind of nice hairstyle. I'd rather pick other hairstyles than that. But that's one that I have to deal with. I have that gold-ish color on my wrist right there. You see that? Yeah. I got these new arms. I have the normal suit that you get off the start. Because, well, I just like the normal suit sometimes. I mean, all the other suits are hot trash if you don't pair them up with, a set of leggings. Because you gotta have to, you have to have a full set in order for it to look nice, honestly. That's just my opinion, but... I really don't know what else to say in this video. Hey, look at my options. Duh. I killed the man. What? So, what you doing, bruh? What you doing? Wow, you have to squat down in order to say hi to me. I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to talk to you anymore. Darn it. What happened to being able to dash downward? There's Umbra. Umbra. That's that video. Leave a like. Subscribe if you want free cookies. And bye.